jump aside. Black hair sneaking through the forest, a vulture circles the sky. She crawls by the spiders, hides from the bats. The coyote won't find her 'cause she's dressed in black like that. And when the full moon rises to beam a dreamy glow, she goes to sleep so she can sneak and prowl and creep tomorrow.